the divine chaplet, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and
at the hour of our death. Amen. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived of the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended to the dead, and on the third day rose again from the dead. Ascended into heaven and seated at the right hand of God the Father Almighty. From thence he shall come to judge the living and the dead. Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ. For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us, O Lord.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us, O Lord.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us, O Lord.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us, O Lord.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us, O Lord.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us, O Lord.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
mercy on us, O Lord.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
mercy on us, O Lord.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
mercy on us, O Lord.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
mercy on us, O Lord.
Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ. For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us, O Lord.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us, O Lord.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us, O Lord.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us, O Lord.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us, O Lord.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us, O Lord.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us, O Lord.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us, O Lord.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us, O Lord.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us, O Lord.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us, O Lord.
Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, 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 for the sake of his sorrowful passion. Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, 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 for the the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Mercy on us and all the world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Mercy on us and all the world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Mercy on us.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Mercy on us and all the world.
Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ. For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Mercy on us and all the world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Mercy on us.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us, O Lord.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us, O Lord.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us, O Lord.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us, O Lord.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us, O Lord.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us, O Lord.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and all the world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and all the world.
Holy God, holy mighty Lord, holy immortal, have mercy on us and all the world. Holy God, holy mighty one, holy immortal, have mercy on us and all the world. Holy God, holy mighty one. Holy Lord, have mercy on us and on the whole world. Jesus, I trust in you. Jesus, I trust in you. Jesus, I trust in you. In our prayer before Mass, Eternal Father, I unite myself to the intentions and affections of our Lady of Sorrows and Pain. I offer to you the sacrifice which thy beloved Son made himself on the cross. In which he now reveals on his holy altar. I offer in the name of all mankind, with the masses which are now being offered, and all those which we offer throughout the world this day, to adore thee and give thee the honor which is due to thee, confessing thy supreme dominion over all things, and the absolute dependence of everything upon thee, who art one that has been. Thank you for the innumerable benefits we have received. To appease thy justice aroused against us by so many sins, and to make satisfaction for them. To implore grace and mercy for myself, for thy church, for all the wicked and sorrowful, for poor sinners, those whom I have promised prayers, for the entire world, for the holy souls in purgatory. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Our hymn for this morning is number 199, Praise to the Lord, 199. And if you didn't notice, there are new hymnals out on this little table here for you to get and donate some money for. Thank you.
Praise to the Lord, the Almighty, the King of creation. O my soul, praise him, for he is your health and salvation. Come, all who hear, now to his altar draw near, joining in glad
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Amen.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And with your spirit.
Brethren, let us acknowledge our sins and so prepare ourselves to celebrate the secret mysteries. You are sent to heal the contrite of heart. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
You came to call sinners. Christ, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
You are seated at the right hand of the Father to intercede for us. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
Let us pray. Grant us, we pray, O Lord our God, the constant gladness of being devoted to you, for it is full of lasting happiness to serve with constancy the author of all that is good, through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen. Amen.
A reading from the beginning of the book of Revelation. The revelation of Jesus Christ, which God gave to him, to show his servants what must happen soon. He made it known by sending his angel to his servant John, who gives witness to the word of God and to the testimony of Jesus Christ, by recording what he saw. Blessed is the one who reads aloud, and blessed are those who listen to this prophetic message and heed what is written in it, for the appointed time is near. John, to the seven churches in Asia, grace to you and peace from him who is and who was and who is to come, and from the seven spirits before his throne. I heard the Lord saying to me, to the angel of the church in Ephesus, write this. The one who holds the seven stars in his right hand and walks in the midst of the seven gold lampstands says this, I know your works, your labor and your endurance, and that you cannot tolerate the wicked. You have tested those who call themselves apostles but are not, and discovered that they are imposters. Moreover, you have endurance and have suffered for my name, and you have not grown weary. Yet I hold this against you. You have lost the love you had at first. Realize how far you have fallen. Repent and do the works you did at first. Otherwise, I will come to you and remove your lampstand from its place, unless you repent. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Those who are victorious I will feed from the tree of life.
Those who are victorious I will feed from the tree of life.
Blessed the man who follows not the counsel of the wicked, nor walks in the way of sinners, nor sits in the company of the insolent, but delights in the law of the Lord and meditates on his law day and night.
I will feed from the tree of life.
He is like a tree planted near running water that yields its fruit in due season and whose leaves never fade. Whatever he does prospers.
Those who are victorious, I will feed from the tree of life.
Not so the wicked, not so. They are like chaff which the wind drives away. For the Lord watches over the way of the just, but the way of the wicked vanishes.
Those who are victorious, I will feed from the tree of life.
Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
I am the light of the world, says the Lord. Whoever follows me will have the light of life.
Alleluia.
According to Luke.
Glory to you, O Lord.
As Jesus approached Jericho, a blind man was sitting by the roadside begging, and hearing a crowd going by, he inquired what was happening. They told him, "Jesus of Nazareth is passing by." He shouted, "Jesus, Son of David, have pity on me." The people walking in front rebuked him, telling him to be silent, but he kept calling out all the more, "Son of David, have pity on me." Then Jesus stopped and ordered that he be brought to him. And when he came near, Jesus asked him, "What do you want me to do for you?" He replied, "Lord, please let me see." Jesus told him, "Have sight. Your faith has saved you." And immediately he received his sight and followed him, giving God the glory. When they saw this, all the people gave praise to God. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
Jesus asked him, "What do you want?" There was a high school teacher that read today's Gospel to some students. Then the teacher said, "Imagine you're alone in your room. Suddenly Jesus appears and asks, 'What do you want me to do for you?' What would you say to Jesus?" Here are some of the answers that students gave. "Give me confidence in myself. Give me courage to stop smoking. Give me back my childhood faith. Take away my depression. Forgive my sins. Restore happiness to my uncle." Well, today's readings invite us to ask ourselves, what would we ask for if Jesus said to us, "What do you want me to do for you?" Today's meeting invites us to pray, "Lord Jesus, you are strength when we are weak. You are light when we are in darkness. You are the way when we are lost." May God bless you.
Amen.
Let us pause now to offer petitions to our Father. This morning, I hope all of you keep in mind Nate Sylvester, who's extremely ill. He has COVID. He's still at home. We don't know whether he'll make it or not, but we'll know probably by the end of the day. So please keep him in your prayer.
Absolutely.
This Mass is offered for the repose of the soul of Phyllis Knight, For this intention, let us continue to pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That the work of the worldwide church may prosper under the Spirit of Truth who guides her. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That local, national, and world leaders may be led by gospel values. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That those who suffer from addiction may be blessed with Christ's peace and with assistance in their need. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For an end to abortion, euthanasia, and all offenses against the dignity of human life. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For those who serve our country and its people through their service in the military or as first responders, that they remain in our prayers and find God's peace in the midst of perilous challenges. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For all in our faith community working to aid those in need, particularly our Stephen Ministry leaders and caregivers in formation, that God bless them with compassion and wisdom. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For those who have died, including Don McCune, for whom Our Lady of Grace candle burns this week, may they rejoice in God's eternal light. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayers.
And for those personal petitions we hold within the silence of our hearts. For these, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayers.
Almighty Father, we ask you to hear the prayers which we bring before you humbly, through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Blessed are you, Lord, God of all creation. For through your goodness we have received the bread we offer you, fruit of the earth and work of human hands. It will become for us the bread of life.
Blessed be God forever.
Blessed are you, Lord, God of all creation, for through your goodness we have received the wine we offer you, fruit of the vine and work of human hands. It will become our spiritual drink.
Blessed be God forever.
Pray, brethren, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of his name, for our good and for all his
name. Grant, O Lord, we pray, that what we offer in the sight of your majesty may obtain for us the grace of being devoted to you and gain us the prize of everlasting happiness. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
it is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God. For although you have no need of our praise, yet our thanksgiving is itself your gift, since our praises add nothing to your greatness, but profit us for salvation through Christ our Lord. And so, in company with the choirs of angels, we praise you, and with joy we acclaim. Holy,
holy, holy, holy Lord, God of hosts, heaven and earth are full of your glory. Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest.
Blessed, you are indeed holy, O Lord, the fount of all holiness. You are indeed holy, O Lord, the fount of all holiness. Make holy, therefore, these gifts, we pray, by sending down your Spirit upon them like the dewfall, so that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord, Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, he took bread, and giving thanks, broke it, and gave it to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and eat of it. For this is my body, which will be given up for you. In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice. And once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and drink from it. For this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me. Mystery of faith. We proclaim your death,
O Lord, and profess your resurrection until you come again.
Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that, partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world, and bring her to the fullness of charity, together with our Pope, our Bishop, and all the clergy. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with Blessed Joseph, her spouse, with the Blessed Apostles, and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs to eternal life, and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him, and with him, and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours, forever and ever.
Amen.
Amen.
At the Savior's command, informed by divine teaching, we dare to say,
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy, we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.
For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever.
Lord Jesus Christ, who said to your apostles, Peace I leave you, my peace I give you. Look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you all.
And with your spirit.
Lamb of God,
you take away the sins of the world. Have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world. Have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world. Grant us peace.
Behold the Lamb of God. Behold him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those called to the supper of the Lamb.
Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only to say the word, and my soul shall be healed.
Thank you.
communion hymn is 592, Your Words Are Spirit and Life.
Your words are spirit and life, O Lord, richer than gold, stronger than death. Your words are spirit and life, O Lord, life everlasting. God's law is reviving the weary spirit. God's rule can be trusted, bringing us wisdom, bringing God's wisdom to birth. Your words are spirit and life, O Lord, richer
let us pray. We have partaken of the gifts of this sacred mystery, humbly imploring, O Lord, that what your Son commanded us to do in memory of him may bring us growth and charity through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen.
Go forth. The Mass is ended.
Thanks be to God.
Hail, Holy Queen, enthroned above, O Maria. Hail, Mother of Mercy and of Love, O Maria. Triumph, all ye cherubim, sing with us, ye.
it